and I'm doing one of my favorite shoots that I always wanted to do with a horse. And thanks, Carly, for letting me do it. I can't wait.